We're talking big match at Puffalmania on June 19th. It's me versus Rampage Santana, the Gagne guy. So I want to talk to the original Gagne guy. Greg Gagne, how you doing? I hope you realize that I'm going to beat the living shit out of Rampage.
I've got a plan.
Oh, you got a plan. That's great. What's going to prepare you for in the event that I decide I'm going to bust a light tube over his fucking face?
Okay, he's been in the camp for 2 years. He's finally, it's fucking coming to him. Don't do that to him.
I'll do whatever I fucking want to him. Also, Eric Bischoff is going to be in my corner for the match. So, yeah, I'm not going to be the only one alone.
Eric, no, nothing.
Dude, I'm just kidding. I don't need someone in my corner. I'm not insecure like that. Hold on, we got another caller on the line. Hello, who is this? Hello?
I am the Gagne guy, Hitman Rampage.
Hold on, I'm gonna cut you off right there. Shut up, this is my show. I didn't say you could call in. Hey, you're a smart guy. I got one question for you. Can you even spell the word Hitman?
Hitman. No. I am the Gagne guy.
You're the Gagne guy. You keep saying that, but what does that mean? Neither of you can give me a plan. Like, how are you going to beat me?
Puffalmania is my house, and North Dakota is my state. You just made the hit list.
Oh, I'm on the hit list? Well, you just made my shit list. I want to take that pussy-ass vest off and chop your nipples till they bleed.
Oh, shit. Ricky.
You don't know what to say now, Greg, huh? You don't have a plan for Ricky Noren. That's right. Hey, Greg, I'll make you suffer for art, too, as long as you're staying on the ringside.
Oh, my God.
Thank you for listening to Suffer for Pod. Tune in next week when I go over my resume with Nikki Heat.